Destiny family, welcome back to our channel.
Yeah, so do you remember Rigi guys, the house fire victim?
Yeah. Do you remember them?
Yeah, I'm sure you remember them. Because for today's video, we are going to surprise her again. Yeah, right Ria?
Yes.
Yeah, but before we're going to do that, since Christmas is coming, you see our Christmas tree? Yeah, so it will be an early Christmas gift if you subscribe to our channel. If you haven't done it yet,
yes,
click like.
Yeah, click the notification bell
so you will be get notified for our next video, or you will be updated for our next video,
or share it to your friends.
Yeah, thank you in advance.
And I'd choose you in 100 lifetimes. I'd choose you in 100 worlds. I'd find you and I'd say I do for the rest of my life with all.
Guys, so before we have lots of generous subscribers who help Rigi, they give cash, and today one of my subscribers send this package, right? Yeah, he also sent money before.
Yeah, I just want to
thank you. Thank you.
Yes.
We just want to thank you, Ted, and to his wife, Bridget, from California. This is it. So finally, it's arrived.
It was been shipped for like around
June. Yeah, June.
Yeah, and it's just got here.
Yeah.
Yesterday.
Yeah. So we already thought that it's lost.
Yeah.
But you know, there are lots of news record here in the Philippines that. Lots of packages was lost. Yeah, so we're very happy that you receive it. So we will bring you there in Rigi's house. We're very excited. Tara.
Yep. So we're going to deliver the package now. We ride tricycle with Ria and Princess. We're here.
Yeah.
TV tood.
Come here, friend.
Come here, Jude.
Come on.
Come. Where is Reggie?
At the Kota.
Turin. Surprise.
So before opening the package, we have a little talk to Ate.
Ate Rigi, so how are you doing today?
Okay.
So this is your cute little house?
Yes.
So we will give you a tour in the house of Rigi, the cute little house. Yeah, we will just see outside. There is light, it's dark. So this is their cute little house for now. Yeah, so they have a place where they sleep. There's lots of stuff, so they will not show you.
This is their house outside, so it's light materials, and this is plywood, and this is bamboo.
Yeah. Yes, this is it. Yeah, so are you excited to open the package?
So excited.
How about the kids?
How about the kids?
Are you guys excited?
Yes.
So this is their cute little house. So what happened to your old house?
Kata si Kuya.
Can we see a little bit?
Kalian pasti kuat.
So there is lots of vegetables climbing. So this is not good. This is not durable. So they decided to make cute little house, right? So kuha na siya sa dili na siya pwede sa
gabok na.
Yeah, this walls here, it's not useful anymore because it's dangerous. Maybe it will fall down. So that is why they decided to build a little cute house. Yeah. So okay, let's go. We will open the package.
Oh my gosh.
Wow.
So before we will take it. Take this out, so look at in the
hampers.
So by the way guys, Regis birthday. Regis birthday is coming this
21.
So this will be an early birthday gift as well as Christmas gift. Yeah, so let's check now what's inside. Okay, we will take this one first. Yeah, oh my gosh. This is macaroni cheese.
Ah, macaroni.
Oh my gosh. It's very heavy.
Kami na yani.
Corn syrup.
La mo si para sa kanding.
Wow. This is Ria's favorite. Bina sausage. Yeah, oh my gosh.
Ah, balik ya.
Package.
OMG. You like this in day? Oh my gosh, what is this? What is this? A spaghetti? Oh my god, I
spaghetti.
Ano,
spaghetti na
lang.
Birthday.
Put it there. Yeah, it's complete spaghetti with sauce.
Cheetos. My favorite.
Oh my gosh, this is mine. Not yours.
Hello.
Pancakes.
Wag pancake.
Oh my god. This is last. I think the last one is for Ria. Andre, it's very heavy.
The pudebi.
Bukat sad.
Yeah. This is for me. So we're finished taking out the package. Are you guys happy?
Yes.
Yeah, what can you say? So you are very thankful? So are you happy? Really happy? So you have lots to prepare during Christmas Day and New Year's Day.
So we're home, guys, and now it's our turn to open our package.
Yeah, but before we will open it, we will say thank you first to
Tito and Bridgie. Thank you so much. Yeah.
So now, big package.
Sorry.
Where is the scissor? Oh. Oh my gosh.
It's oh my goodness. God.
Oh my goodness. Oh my gosh. Rhea love it. She will eat it all. For sure.
A bed.
Oh my gosh. What is this? Corn, some corn.
Yes.
It's seasoning. For my cook. Oh my gosh.
Vitamin C. Thank you. Vitamin C?
Yeah.
Wow.
So you will gain weight. Yeah. This one. I don't know what is that one. Coffee?
Yeah, it's coffee.
Oh my gosh, I love coffee.
And more spam.
Yeah, and this is chocolate drinks. Oh my gosh.
It's also vitamin C.
Vitamin D.
This is vitamin D. You need to get.
Peanut butter.
Yeah.
Oh, thank you, Tim.
Thank you
once again.
Thank you.
Thanks to you. I'm very
this
happy.
One is for me because I'm very thin.
You need to drink that one and drink chocolate drink.
Is this chocolate drink?
Yeah.
You need to what?
Oh my gosh.
Ah, okay. It's powder. Thank you so much.
Words is not enough to say thank you. But from the bottom of our heart, thank you so much, guys. God bless you more. So, anyway, before we end this video, we would like to say thank you again to
Fred and his wife,
Bergie from California. So, thank you so much, guys, for your generosity. God will bless you more and more. So, you have lots to share. Share your blessings. Yeah, so thank you, guys, for watching this video. Hope you like it and you enjoy our surprise as well. Yeah, don't forget to subscribe if you're new to this channel. Yeah, hit like.
Yeah, and click the notification bell for more updates.
Share it to your friends. Bye.
Bye.